Thank you. behalf of Southwest Airlines, we'd like to welcome you to Dallas, our home. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until you arrive at the gate. The captain has turned off that fastened seatbelt sign. Please leave all your personal belongings tucked underneath the seat exactly where they are, leaving that area around your feet clear. For those of you who'd like to use your cellular devices, feel free to do so at this time. Please be careful when opening those overhead bins, as items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. If you're connecting to another Southwest flight, go inside, check the TV monitors for your most recent flight and gate information. On behalf of Southwest Airlines and your Las Vegas and Dallas-based flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us. We know you have many choices out there when you choose your air travel. We appreciate it when you choose Southwest Airlines. Have a great time here in Dallas area or wherever your final destination may be taking you. Welcome to Dallas. We're not at a gate, so please remain seated with your items still tucked underneath the seat in front of you, please.